Hey, welcome. I'm going to warm my fingers up a little bit. I'm determined to be outdoors today. I may be sorry. Between boats, motorcycles, and outdoor noises, and cold fingers. It's 60. It shouldn't be cold. I don't know why it feels cold. Thanks for hanging out. I'm going to warm up just a little bit, refresh this, make sure I'm halfway in the screen. Alright. Just gonna do a little picking here for a minute or two till we get to 420. Okay, I just remembered there was one more thing I forgot to do. Welcome everybody. Welcome to the 420 social distancing six pack and happy hour. I continue to forget to make sure that this thing is public. And it is now. Anyway, I hope you've had a good week. I have, and if you're just getting on, I said as I first started, I'm determined to play outdoors today. My hands are freezing. I've been outside most of the afternoon, and it's been wonderful, but the sun's gone behind the clouds, and so, anyway, it is what it is. I hope you're keeping busy, staying positive, and, enjoying life and finding things to do. Again, hats off to all our first-line heroes and all the people that are working hard to keep us safe and keep us stocked. On top of that, I'd like to thank Mr. Scott Vanderskell today. This is a beach guitar or fireside guitar with no electronics. It took a little tumble while I was in Florida, and I cracked the neck. And it's not worth a ton of money, but it's still one of my favorites to play on the beach or fireside at the campground. So I brought it to Scott. He fixed it up in record time. It's as good as new, maybe stronger than new. And so I'm excited to get this back out again. It's been January, I think, since I played it. So, he's not only a skilled, Scott is not only a skilled craftsman, but he's also really thorough, has a really keen eye for detail. So if you have any guitar work, whether it's just a setup or a repair, he's a good guy. Look him up or hit me up and I'll set you guys up. Today's six pack, I've been kicking around some tunes. You know, I'm gonna do several covers, an original that never made my album, and then a couple of songs that I really don't know all that well. Again, so it's kind of funny. I was telling somebody else, I ran into a gentleman that I saw play, and I said, you got it going on. There's some pretty cool stuff there. And he said, I'm not bad, and I do some things pretty well, but I'm pretty much the best you can get, or close to the best you can get for this price range. So that's what I got going for me. The price is right. So cover, original, a couple tunes I don't know super well, and we'll just go from there. I'll get the music going. Thank you.
though the clock never seems so light. I can't keep up, I can't keep down, I've been losing so much time. It's spinning, I don't know where to go from here. Well, it's you, me, all the people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. Well, it's you.
See you on Mary Lincoln. Annette, all the way from Fort Myers. Cool. See Alan's on. Good to see your names and hope to see your faces soon. This is actually a tune I wrote a really long time ago, probably over 10 years ago. Somehow it seems to still have some resonance and maybe new life for me. It's not a political tune by any means. It was never meant to be. It was about something completely different. But for what it's worth, it's probably something you haven't heard before. So this is a tune called Stupid Decisions.
Yeah.
what does he know? How can I do it? Just don't seem right. Money hungry losers all want to buy.
Lead break.
Usually aren't that much fun, but with the directors you get two for one. How can I do it? Just don't seem right. Money still rises on their fat ass today. More stupid decisions are coming your way. How can I do it? Just don't seem.
That's it. That's the only negative song you'll hear today, I think. So it is happy hour. Even though my hands are freezing, I'm still gonna open a cold beer. So my usual routine of beer and water, my infamous team mug my work team gave me. Thank you. And there's a lot of ice in there that is not melting. I hope everybody's doing well and enjoying what was a beautiful Sunday so far. I know Lou Russ is also playing live and doing an outdoor, I think, yard party with social distancing involved at Yankee Bill's. So if you're out near Middleville, that's where he's at. I also will tell you that Dave and Connie DeHaan will be on at 6 this evening. So check them out for a six-pack of their very own. And it sounds like it's going to be a really cool set. So I'm anxious to... when I wrap this up, maybe grab a quick bite and then tune them in at 6. So, okay, this is a tune I have, anyway, I'll spare you, but I played this years ago and just dusted it off and I had forgotten how cool a song it was. We'll see if I can do it justice. This is another tribute to Mr. John Prine. This morning, put on my slippers, walk to Milwaukee if they run out of beer. Put my socks in a cedar box, just get them on out of here. Just a mile over here, my arms, look out, I got your nose. Sell my heart to the junk man and give my love to Rose. Oh, please don't bury me on in the cold ground. I'd rather have cut me up, pass me all around. Throw my brain in a hurricane in the black. Give my feet to the footloose, careless, fancy free. Give my knees to the gate, don't put that stuff on me. Hand me down my walking cane, it's just a lie. Send my mouth away down south, kiss my ass goodbye. Oh, please don't bury me on in the cold ground. I'd rather have you cut me up, pass me on. My brain in a hurricane, in the black and my eyes. Death can have both of my ears if they don't mind the size. Yeah, death can have both of my ears if they don't mind if they work. Whew. Okay, a little rough. I might owe you a 7 instead of 6 today after that one. Cheers. I'd really hoped my fingers would warm up before I played this song, but we'll go for it anyway. How's everybody doing? I see there's a few folks on. It's a beautiful day, so I am not surprised it's sparse, but I do appreciate you attending. This is a tune by Three Doors Down. Thank you. everybody else is sitting in the sun or someplace where we're by the lakeshore, so it's a little cooler here, but I'm determined for spring to be here one way or another. So good to see some familiar faces and names. Hey, Mary. All right. Hi to Lou back. I saw him this morning, and I didn't know if he was simulcasting or Facebook living today's event in Middleville, but he is, in fact, doing so. So he's probably playing, I don't know how long, but at the same time I am, and then I would assume he'll go for a while. So if you're on, I appreciate you sticking around. If you want to go see Lou, he's on probably 10 or 12 times a week at 7:19. In the morning and in the evening, almost every day of the week. He was, last week, took Monday and Tuesday off. So, for those of you who know Lou, he's an infectiously positive guy, and it's always great to hear him play, so. Okay, this is a request. I would say it's a better band song than a solo song, but you're probably tired of me making excuses, and, you know, I guess I think it might be more entertaining to see somebody that's not a scratch golfer. I'd rather see somebody hit one in the pond and then go throw his clubs in. If you want flawless, then I might pull one of those off now and then. But anyway, here's a tune that we do with the band called Cover of the Rolling Stone.
See you.
right, Mr. Rawlings. Joanne, hey, cool. Happy Friday and happy first Friday.
I did that. I did that last week.
Happy Sunday and first Sunday of May. This is why live is so entertaining. You just never know what you're gonna get. Cheers to all of you. Thanks for swinging by. I stumbled across this in my previous set list from, I think, 20 years ago, probably, and thought it might be a good one to do today. And since I kind of botched up a couple tunes, I'll do one more after this. So this is number 6, but if you're counting. So this is an old Cat Stevens song. Wild world out there right now. Hope you're staying safe and you and your families are doing well. And a little bit of madness. I think we're over the hump. Hopefully things will start loosening up, and by the end of May and June we're back to somewhat of a near normal life. Like I said, that's 6. I was listening to an old YouTube of Rob Thomas playing a piano version of 3 a.m. So I thought I'd close this set off with a version of 3 a.m. A bit different than I usually do. So thanks for being here, and we'll go for it.
She said it's cold outside. She hand me a raincoat. She's always worried about things like that. She said it's all gonna end and it might as well be mine. Bit of something, God, it's better than nothing. In a color of a portrait world, she believes she's got it. It's 3 a.m., I must be lonely. Yeah, she says, baby, I can't help scared of it all. Sometimes the rain gonna wash away, I believe it. Clock on the wall, been stuck at 3 for days and days and days. She believes happiness is a mat sits on a doorway. But outside, it stops raining. It's 3 a.m., I must be lonely. Yeah, when she says, baby, yeah, I can't help but scared of it all. Sometimes in the rain on the wash away, I believe it. It's 3 a.m., I must be lonely. Yeah, when she says, thank you.
right, that's all I got for you today. Thanks for listening. Good to see your names and faces. I guess that's about all I got for you. Just a reminder, Dave and Connie and John are on at 6. Lou may be on right now. At this point, it looks like I'll continue to do these 420s on Sunday. I will be back next Sunday. At least that is the intent. So stay tuned for a future live event from the Pieces of Work Band. We're waiting till social distancing loosens up just a little bit, but we've got some plans in the works and excited to get back out and playing together first of all, but then get back out and playing for some people out having beverages on a deck someplace. So things have changed up for our May schedule so far, but hopefully by June we'll be hitting the ground running, as will most of the other musicians. Make sure you check out like Jack Lever, Lou, Connie, gosh, there's a whole bunch of them. So, you know, Gabriel James. So support the local guys that are out here trying to keep their rust knocked off and maybe make a buck or two as well. So if you can donate to the causes around town, please do so. And you guys have a great afternoon. Enjoy the sunshine. I'm going to go get into it so I'm not in the cold any longer. Thanks so much for hanging out. See ya.